My daughter was murdered. I found out who it was. I took the law in my own hands. I went out and I assaulted him. And I don't remember much. I blacked out. And by the time I came through, I was already going to jail. I really hurt the guy pretty bad. He's still alive. He's not dead, thank God. So I ended up serving 3 years for it.
Tony told me that his daughter's murder is still an unsolved crime, but he believes he caught the guy who did it.